2.
I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Perkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down. This is how we get to it.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ,
come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City for years.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
I sure do. Turn back, Leo.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. On that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here. Can't say I didn't warn you.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it for peace.
Hmm. me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. As scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous. Always been good at running, Annette. You know that. Persistent bastard, aren't you? Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on me. I'm not the only one after. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Thank you. doing.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.